my chance to start new. Start fresh, man. Get a new accountant, a new lawyer, and make sure our money right. But I've been talking to Rick and Ryan about it already. So we think about working with this dude, Hiram Hicks. Yo, Ralph. You good? Ralph. You hear me, man? Let me play y'all something. I brought this to y'all first. I'm letting you hear it first.
So you brought us here to listen to that bullshit.
Bullshit?
Wow, man.
Riz. Man, we're a group. That means all of us.
I know, we're a group. We can be like Phil Collins and the Genesis.
No, we can't be like Phil Collins and the Genesis. You don't even play drums. See, I knew this would happen. I knew y'all was gonna do this to me. I knew y'all was gonna do this to me from the second y'all stepped on my doorstep.
Man, Riz, what are we doing to you, man? You put this on the scene, act like we're supposed to be grateful.
You should be grateful, Ron. You should be very grateful.
You've been having a good ride.
I've been doing all the damn work here, singing my ass off. You've been dancing.
You've been doing all the work?
Yeah.
You've been doing all the work?
Yeah.
So ain't nobody else been working?
Nobody? You should be the most happy out of here. This means you can finally get a chance to sing lead.
Riz.
Ron, you should just go be a male model or something. Oh, Mike, while I'm out here singing this bullshit, you should go get yourself a briefcase since you always want to run shit anyway.
You funny, man.
Yeah, you're not running shit. You never had, you never will. So all y'all can see your way up out of my crib.
Oh, it's like that?
Yeah. And I'm gonna let this play.
Turn this soft-ass shit off.